multiply 2x plus 1 times 3x squared minus x plus 2. First, we're going to multiply 2x to each term in the second parentheses. So 2x times 3x squared is 6x cubed minus 2x times x is 2x squared. Then 2x times at 2 will be plus 4x. And next, we multiply 1 to each term in the second parentheses. So we have plus 3x squared minus x plus 2. By combining like terms, we have 6x cubed plus x squared plus 3x plus 2.